I got into this line of work because I really wanted to help people. And often people who have suffered disabilities and need additional benefits are the people who need the help most. They've just gotten a terrible diagnosis or suffered a terrible injury, and they're faced with the daunting task of trying to support themselves through it. The forms are very difficult, and oftentimes Social Security Administration has people who aren't doctors who are looking through your medical records and rubber stamping the applications. So a significant portion of the applications are denied. And so a lot of times people need attorneys to help with the appeals process. It helps to have someone to listen and someone who has a game plan and someone who can lead you in the right direction and who knows what needs to be done to get the benefits to support you through this terrible process.